Well, guys, welcome back to another episode here. I'm with Scott Rose. He is a guide down here for peacock bass. I've never caught a peacock before. So today is the day we try and catch some peacocks. I'm going to leave his website and his YouTube below if you want to check him out or do some peacock fishing like we did today. I really appreciate it when these guys take us out here and just want to show them some love too. Wow, this water is clear. I'm done with this dusty intro.
Between the nostril. Got if you it. Go in the nostrils, they fall right out.
Got it.
Here?
I got one.
You just wear something deep.
Is that the hook?
Are you on?
Yeah, set it.
Just slow down a little bit.
Take it easy.
My first peacock, boys. Little guy.
Flip him up to you, dude.
Flip up, okay.
Not bad. That's quick enough.
Yeah, that was quick enough. That was my second cast.
That's about the average size in here. Dude, look at where that hook's coming out.
Boom. Well, guys, that is my first peacock ever caught. Told you I had one. You guys didn't believe me. Chris.
Oh, I believed you. I saw the line. Yeah. There's not much of a mystery when one of these has it.
Nah, they crush it.
Thanks. All right, well, that was fun. Oh. It's a giant.
Did you see it?
Yeah, I saw it.
I mean, regardless, that's a lot of drag.
It's a giant.
Yeah, watch out for this. Yep.
Oh, that is a giant.
That's a good one.
Nice. Good
catch. Oh! Oh! I lost him. Wow. 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 What did I do wrong?
You didn't do anything wrong.
Okay.
You just pulled the hook.
Got it. There's a little turtle. Ready? Set it?
Come tight.
What, you want me to set it though? I'm like.
I don't think one has it.
You don't think so?
It's going a little slow.
Oh, dude, that's so awesome.
Yeah, man.
I wanted to catch one of those.
Start your day off of the track.
Dude, you guys are attracted to these fish.
The traffic comes,
they're attracted,
man,
to us.
Well, this is my second fish of the day. I haven't landed it yet. They have teeth. I can touch it.
You can lip them, dude.
Oh, I can lip them? Yeah. Look at that thing.
That's a beautiful one.
That is. Well, I caught that on a shiner. I thought it was a big peacock, but turned out to be a Midas. Well, I'm going to let this fish go right now. It was a good time, buddy. It was a good time. What is that?
Got a Mayan cichlid, bro.
Well, that's another species to cross off. Look at that guy. So you can only catch these in Miami and?
Miami and South America.
South America. Another species to check off the list. Caught it on the little shiner. Wow, choked it.
Second deep.
Yeah, I'm gonna need the pliers.
Species challenge.
That was sick.
That was old.
So we're doing a little midday update here, and we've decided that we're gonna just do a quick challenge, just to spice this vlog up a little bit. The whoever catches the biggest peacock is not jumping off a bridge. because we like to jump off bridges in this video, in this video series of vlogs. Whenever Chris and I get together, either if it's in Michigan or in Florida, we like to just jump off things, because why not? But today's been a super fun day so far. Caught my first peacock, my first orange turd, and my first African cichlet.
Close enough.
was that all wrong?
Mine and Midas.
Yeah, I don't think their scientific name is orange turd.
Midas and...
Mayan.
Mayan cichlet. Mayan cichlet. So I have caught three species I've never caught before, which is something I've always wanted to do. And I didn't have to travel all the way to South America. I did it right here in Miami with Scott, which is really cool. So we're going to get back to it. Hopefully I'm going to catch a big one. I know Chris has been... Was that a peacock?
It's a tarpon, dude.
No.
I'm dead serious. It's a tarpon. It was a rolling tarpon right there, bro.
I love tarpon.
He's not...
So there's just tarpon in here?
Yeah, well, you see how that lock is open right now?
Yeah.
When that opens up, saltwater fish can come in and get stuck in here. So there's a few snook, a few tarpon, all these mullet that we're seeing.
Is it the tarpon?
Probably not. It's a good fish though, dude.
I'm not freaking recording.
I think it's a good one.
I don't like this.
Nice peacock.
It is a peacock.
Oh, it's not five.
This is not the tarpon that we were after, but I'll take them.
Was that not good enough for you? Was that not fun enough for an AP basketball?
This is not the tarpon, guys. It's not. Oh, thank you, guys. Thanks for letting us know that was not a tarpon.
Hey,
I didn't know.
Hey, tell the camera this isn't a tarpon.
I didn't know it wasn't a tarpon. I didn't know it wasn't a tarpon, but thanks, Chris. Thanks for informing me.
I'm just going to push you off the boat. Instead of you jumping off, I'm just going to push you off.
Okay, dude. I'm done messing around. Let's do this. We're going down there, we're fishing that, and then we're going hit one quick, where are we?
Oh God. Oh God. Ready?
Oh God.
Nice. Good fish?
No. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh, big head shakes.
Big one.
It's still not that big.
It's a weigher. It's a weigher.
He's the number right now.
It'll put you on the board.
It's a weigher. We're recording. It's a weigher. We're recording.
Yeah, that's a nice one.
And it's a peacock. Life is good.
It's not a tarpon.
Wow, this fish fights 30,000 times harder than the 1-pounders. I can't imagine like a big one. Oh, yes.
Cool.
Not to disrespect that fish, but those 4-pounders
fight so much harder.
Yeah.
Well, guys, that was awesome. My biggest one so far for sure. Nice little peacock. Thought it was about 7, but only about 2.
They fight hard.
You got the pliers?
Yeah.
Number to beat.
2 1/4.
2 1/4.
That's what we gotta work
I
with.
I can do that.
Yeah, you better do that.
That charger John got.
Well, guys, we just got off the water here. It is about 2:00. The reason why we're off the water so early is because this place was just not happening, and our minnows died. We were dealing with a bad bite, minnows dying, and then half of the canal was shut off due to some work. We also got a bag stuck in the prop, but no worries. He's got a plan. We've got a small lake we're gonna try and hit. We're gonna grab some food and get new minnows first. Yeah, let's do this, yeah. Well, guys, Well, we made it to a little smaller lake. The channel systems were not cutting it. So we're gonna try and catch some fish here. So right now we're just looking for fish on beds. Or shallow fish. Oh, that's a nice one.
That's a nice one right there, dude. Yeah, let's get over there first.
Okay.
This place looks legit.
Look down.
We've got down this one of Scott's secret spots.
You see it? You see them all? There's a bunch of peacocks.
Bunch of peacocks?
Where'd they all go? Oh, yeah, God, look at that.
Yeah,
oh.
Oh, God. Do you want me to be
focused? Oh, he's got it. Oh, it's a giant.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, Chris, reel up, Chris. Drop it right there. Can you flip with that? Oh, he ate it, dude.
Oh, that was insane.
Dude.
No.
Oh.
Popped it.
That one was so that much was bigger than
that
yours.
That was the big one, dude. And that's a nice fish right there.
Yeah. All right, guys, there we go. Probably, should I weigh this one? You think it's the biggest one?
He's probably the biggest one.
All right, let's weigh it.
He's skinny, though.
Yeah.
Two.
Oh.
Still 2 1/4 is the number.
2 1/4.
Get on him?
Yeah, you can let him go.
You want
to
show him?
There we go. First one out of the pond.
Cool blue not fins
a,
on them.
Yeah, yeah. Here. Yeah, that's a cool looking fish.
Oh, look right there, Chris.
Oh, there. God. There's a big one. And you jump in the water. I can't get too cocky, though. Anything can change. I don't really have that much of a lead.
Dude, you have no lead. 2 1/4. Literally, if I hook a fish, it should be yours.
No way! Yeah, he's not even there.
Bro, he's 2 1/4.
No.
We're tied. Yeah.
Look, it's right there. It's on 2 1/4.
No, no.
Oh, he's under 2 1/4.
Yeah.
No, no.
No, dude, he's exactly on 2 1/4. There's the line.
Uh-huh.
Look.
I restart it?
He's pushing it.
It was on 2 1/4. Guide certified.
Dude, it's 2 1/4. It's exact. I can see the marker. Yeah, you can see the marker.
This is bulldogging me. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. 3 pounder.
Hello?
Yes. No way.
I don't know. We got to remeasure it once the hook's out.
He's 2 1/4.
Remeasure it.
No.
Next fish wins. Are we jumping in here or are we just. Or do you want to cancel it out or what do you want to do?
I think you got to do it.
Jump in
we
here.
We told the cameras that someone's jumping off.
Jump
a bridge.
In here. A bridge. Next fish.
Next fish. Fine.
Next fish. Next fish. You said it. You said it.
Are you kidding?
Oh, barely hooked.
That is so dark.
Give me. Yes. Wow.
Dude, that's probably 2 1/4.
Yeah.
What, like, anyone else I do challenges with, I, like, really don't care if I lose. You just get so competitive that I want to beat you so bad.
I know. I love getting competitive.
Yo, come over here.
God, this is brutal.
It's 2.
2?
Yeah.
Yeah, just about what Chris's was. Actually, no. Chris's
is
bigger.
Chris is 2 1/4, man.
All right, man.
All right.
All right, thanks.
Thanks, man.
What a perfect ending to the day. We get kicked out of here. The guy didn't want to kick us out, but he's like, somebody called and said you had to get out. Very nice gentleman. But Chris is going to have to go jump off a bridge right now. Solid end. And we got to drive 2 hours tonight. So Chris is going to have swamp while he drives 2 hours tonight. You excited? How was that?
It doesn't smell the best. It doesn't smell the best when you get those. Do the viewers like the farmer stand? This is why you wear sunscreen.
Chris just jumped in the water. We're about to grab a bite to eat. The wind finally died down there. Chris, was that fun?
What?
It was refreshing.
I'm paying my medical bills if I get something.
Yeah, I'm paying his medical bills if he gets something. At the end there, we were tied with a 2 1/4 pound peacock. No big ones. We had a couple bite, but we didn't land any big ones. Huge shout out to Scott. Also, huge shout out to MTB for hooking me up with the shirt. They've got a bunch of limited edition shirts. I'll leave the link below. Unfortunately, this one already sold out by the time I made this video, but oh well. Dude.
Thanks. Fun day, man.
Yeah. Dude. Thanks. Sick. Fist bumps for days. All right, we're going to get some food. I'm rambling, my mouth's all... Thank you guys for watching AP Bass, and we'll see you guys next time. All right, there you go.
I like fishing. Fishing is great. Stick to fishing. BMX is cool too. So what, dirt bikes?
What he said.
The Ridge.
Tupac.
Yes.
Get this shirt.
Indeed.
At the fair.
Be there.
Exactly.
Cobra. And
That's about it.
You know, subscribe.
To
and like and comment.